Hi, Akashastri is back again with much awaited detox program. Let me explain you in detail what is this detox program. Winter is the season when body enters into hibernation mode, that is, it starts storing a lot of nutrients. Spring season follows winter. In spring season, the body bifurcates what is required and what is not required. What is not required is then pushed to the surface of the body. So, in our detox program, what we do is we enhance this process of bifurcation so that we optimally the body can decide what is required and what is not required. What is not required is then thrown out of the system. The second thing what we do is that in the process of this bifurcation, all the organs get a little fatigued, a little tired because it has to do extra work. So, with the help of fire cupping, what we do is that we enhance the circulatory system, the nervous system, so that each and every organ function at its optimum throughout the year. We also strengthen your digestive system because we believe that most of the problem arises out of faulty digestive system. So we strengthen your gut in our detox route. Next, what we give is we give a spring detox diet. In acupuncture, every season has its own particular diet. So in spring diet, we give a diet which enhances your spring energies, which enhances your wood element, and which takes minimum time to digest so that the body is able to concentrate more into detox. This is the whole, all of this what we do is in just 4-day program. 2 sessions of 20 minutes, 2 sessions of 45 minutes. This is our detox program at AcuShastra.